Following topical anesthesia of the airway, the fiberoptic bronchoscope is introduced orally. The epiglottis is observed anteriorly. The bronchoscope is then directed under the epiglottis where the laryngeal structures, including the vocal cords, are seen. The tip of the bronchoscope is advanced past the vocal cords and into the trachea. Note the anterior cartilaginous tracheal rings.